Merhaba arkadaşlar, Derin Time kanalından hepinize selamlar. Bugün God of War serisine kaldığımız yerden son sürat devam ediyoruz. Şöyle bir başlayalım. En son Mimir ile tanışmıştık. Bize yardım edecekti. Daha en büyük dağın zirvesine çıkmak için. Bakalım ne olacak. Umarım güzel, keyifli bir video olur.
Inconvenient.
Yeah, that's
nerede?
Just what I was going to say.
Şöyle bir açalım bakalım.
Soon we'll be able to translate those moose behind moons.
3 tane bulmuş, bir tane kalmış şifre. Hadi bakalım, hadi bakalım, hadi bakalım.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. I hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice. Before you cut
Mimir'in
off his head.
Kafasını al da lan. Buradayız. Şimdi peki biz niye gidemiyoruz? Oraya. Başka bir şey mi yapmamız gerekiyor? Buradan gitmemiz gerekiyor, okey. Bu ne alaka ya? Hani... Ha, direkt buraya gidemiyor muyuz?
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir god. Baldur. And you fought him. And won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. He may be the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind too? Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before mother and I. Where you came from. Mother, a father?
No, it's not the time for that.
Yes, sir. Whoa.
Yeah.
Brock! Brock! Brock!
What? I'm on a fucking break! Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, Pat. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
We are not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again, Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. Is he eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip us up. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. You're all with the smarts.
Listen.
What, that spit fister? What do you know?
I just mean that...
Do you mind? Trying to concentrate here. Already on a break from my dream.
Ama bırak konuşsun. Buradan mı gideceğiz? Dışarıdan bir yerden dolanacağız.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
Ben buraya niye gidemiyorum ki ya? Allah Allah.
Boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First we need to find a boat.
Tekne. Tamam.
Oh, guess we're not going back to the witch just yet.
Oğlum. Tekneyi... Teknemiz şurada. Tamam. Bunlar okuyor.
Getting a letter here and there. But we need the rest of the language disk.
Sen burayı da okuyor musun değil mi? Buraya gitmemiz için Buralardan mı gitmiştik lan biz, hiç hatırlamıyorum. Buraya geri dönüyoruz ya. yapıyorsun ya? Şu gemiye başka nasıl gidebiliriz ki? Nükleer bulalım. Yok, şuradan indik, buradan geldik, tamam, geldim.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
Sen ne yapabileceğimiz bir şeyler var mı ya?
Let's do it.
Ay yok. Çayı ayıp aldı bile.
How about you, young one? Something else for you then? Was there more to discuss?
Yeteneklerle tamam, açıldı biraz daha. Anında geri çekebiliyoruz. Tamam. Oğlumuzu da neler yapabiliriz? Biraz da oğlumuzunkine bakalım şöyle bir. Daha büyük aşk kısmından çok daha fazla miktarda sersemletme verir. Çok aşağı verir. Eksik yaratır. Ölçünü artırır. Atış hızı. Tamam. Ne? Yani kuşun değiştirir. Nasıl yani? Değişim sürüşteyken nasıl yani? Yok ya. Yani daha hızlı baltamızı şey yapabiliyoruz zaten. Yani de tamam, güzel.
Atreus, to me.
I'm coming.
Bunun birisini... Şuradan çıkabilir miyiz ki? Çıkamayız. Şuradan falan. Bir... Hapşedip de şey yapardık. Ha, buradan da bura... Şunu bir açalım bakalım. Gizemli bel koluma, koruma. Yok abi, yok, her şeyi düşünüyorsun sen. Üç mührü bul. Su bir. Diğer üründen de aldı. Şunları açalım. Bir şey karşımda iyi olur. Her ün... Su 2. Su 1. Şimdiki 2 dedik. Bir tane kaldı. Acaba nerede? Şimdilik. Bunun altında aşağıda bir tane kalıyor. Harbi öbürü nerede lan?
Warm.
Neyse. Şu cadının evine gidelim.
This is locked up good.
Hmm. Oğlum çok yanlış yerden mi gidiyoruz ya? Galiba yanlış gidiyoruz. Şimdi biz neredeyiz? Biz buradayız. Uzaklaşıyoruz değil mi lan biz? Böyle bir yerden gidiyorduk ya. Ben mi yanlış hatırlıyorum? Burası zaten şey yolu ya. Hay Allah. caddeyi bir bulursam. Burayı gösteriyor kuşlar.
Back to the witch from here.
That one, behind the big statue of Thor. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
Aslında bilmemiz gerekir yani, buradan hep geçtik.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any? Huh?
The water dropped.
When the serpent rose. Right. I knew that. She's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft, and we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No, but you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
Oh!
Beceremedik henüz. Ha dur bir dakika, şuna çalışayım.
I see improvement.
Ne merak ettim lan, gel bakayım. Gel. Geliyor mu?
I bet this will lead out. This does more than decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel rune. Should we go visit the fire realm? Nice! You found a seal!
Şunlara bir bakacağım. Cadının evine gideceğim zaten.
Turn back Aesir. Guess the gods aren't welcome here. There he is! I hope he remembers us. How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. Well, it sounded like my headache. Charm. Injured Jogger, over there!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Say their needs upon all who trespass.
Is there demişsin?
Father, she is here. It's so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh, K, Can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me, now!
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. Now, what's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Hadi numaranı.
Take him to the table. Hemelin! It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the Witch in the Woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either. Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
We are leaving, boy.
But...
Now!
You're welcome!
Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Or have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your council head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The World Serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
It's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
Tamam, burada bir bölüm sonu diyelim arkadaşlar izninizle. Mimir'i de geri aldık. Yani geri döndürdük daha doğrusu öyle söyleyeyim. Bakalım önümüzdeki videoda bizi nasıl bir macera bekleyecek. Umarım güzel, keyifli bir video olmuştu. Keyiflerini izlersiniz. Küçük bir hatırlatmamız var. Yine her videoda olduğu gibi. Kanalımıza abone olmayı, içeriklerimizi beğenmeyi ve içeriklerimizin altına yorum yapmayı unutmayın arkadaşlar. Desteğiniz için teşekkür ederim. Bir sonraki videoda görüşmek dileğiyle. Şimdilik hepiniz hoşçakalın.